Quickly before we hop into today's video, if you guys would like to enter my referral code in-game, type :: refer, type arts906 in-game simply, and you'll get yourself a free vote mystery box. Obviously, I've already used it, but yeah, it's a free 1k when you start the server. Feel free. Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Arts here. Welcome to a new video, and today we're back on Roat Pkz. I haven't done a video on here in a long time. It has been a long, long time. But I'm glad to start doing my series. I'm going to be doing a series on this kind, as you can tell from the title. But yeah, quickly before I hop into today's video, I'm going to be giving away a Cyan Halloween mask. This thing is worth $1,000. It's worth like 600k in game, I think. So yeah, so shout out to Pete for sponsoring this giveaway for today's video, boys. Huge shout out to him. That's a lot of money right there. But yeah, all you have to do to enter this is leave a like on the video, subscribe to my channel, and then comment your in-game name down below in the comment section below, and you guys are entered for a $1,000 giveaway. And the first comment, as long as it's an unedited IGN, you've won yourself a Extreme Mystery Box. Alright guys, we're on our brand new account. We got the donator status, but other than that, we basically have a completely fresh account, nothing on it. I did do one kill. I was originally going to do an Iron Man series on this account, but there's just so many items that aren't unlockable through PVM or anything, so like there's no point in bothering with that series, which kind of sucks. But yeah, if there was like raids and stuff, I'd be down, but there isn't right now. So anyways, let's hop straight into it, boys. Our bank is completely wiped. There's nothing in here at all for a brand new account. We're going to go ahead and vote and get our first bit of money, as voting obviously is one of the best money makers. Alright, so we should be able to claim our vote now. And any second now. Okay, I guess we're just gonna lag a little bit. Alright, there it is. And we got a vote point. Let's go ahead and see exactly how much both of these are. Let's search it in the POS. Let's put in vote. So we got 800 for the vote mystery box. And then how much is the vote ticket though? Alright, so yeah, 824 is the cheapest vote mystery box. I feel like I can throw it in there for 900 and it'll sell because there's only two for that price. And then, wow, the vote ticket's going to be worth a lot. 1,339. So I'll throw it in for 1.3k and then we'll put the other one in for 800. Alright, so we have both our things in there. That should give us almost like 2k. So we just logged in and we already have 2k. Like, that's crazy. Anyways, for now, I'm tempted to go do some PKing. Okay, so I'm thinking, this is going to give us 2k, and the goal right now is an Armadale Godsword, so that's 4.5k. So we need 2.5k, and a lot of people are saying, like, a good moneymaker, because obviously PKing without untradeables or a good spec weapon is going to be pretty rough. So I'm thinking Slayer. Slayer apparently is a really good moneymaker, so I'm going to go ahead and grab ourselves a task. Oh, we already had one. I forgot. I just never completed. So we have scorpions. So let's go kill 71 scorpions and let's see if we can make bank, I guess. I don't know exactly how it works. I think we get Slayer keys throughout the task as well. Let's see. Slayer. Yeah, and these things are worth 489 PK points. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and do the Slayer task and see if we can get any Slayer keys. So one cool thing the server actually does, like a cool feature, is I can just right click my gem and teleport to my task. Like, you have 7 tasks left, so or teleports left, so I guess you get 7 total, like, every day, or no, 8, I guess, which is actually pretty cool. Oh, so they all drop PK points. 3 PK points just for simply one-hitting a scorpion. Is it the same? Oh, we got 2 that time, and it automatically goes into my inventory. That's actually really nice. So yeah, we're gonna finish this task and hopefully get some Slayer keys. But if not, then, I mean, we're getting lots of levels, which is nice. I also want to make 99 Slayer a goal of this series. And maybe even Max Cape at, like, I guess, why not, you know? Why not just go for Max Cape completely? But yeah, this account is going to get stacked, and I'm excited. I'm looking forward to it. But I'll be back with you guys if we get any good loots. Alright, so here is our last Scorpion. That's task completed. Oh! And we get, holy crap, that's a lot of PK points. Is that 867 just for completing a task? Yo, these achievement systems make it so easy to get cash for new players. Alright, well, let's get out. We didn't get any Slayer key, but we did get 260 PKP. Hopefully we don't die on the way out. Because I have no run energy, which is very scary. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I have no run energy. What do I do? Oh my god. Bro, I literally have zero run energy. I am screwed. Alright, we made it out. We made it out a safe man. That was scary. I thought I was dead at the 50s teleporter, but there we go. We made it out with our PKP, and we complete an achievement. Let's go ahead and claim that. How much? Wait, up here. Here it is. Cash out all achievements. Boom. 973. There's three achievements I guess I didn't notice. Alright, cool. And we got a Slayer key from that. I'm tempted to just open this. Because it is worth 500 PKP, but, like, oh shoot, I messed up. But what are the odds that I can sell it pretty fast, you know? I'm tempted to just straight up throw it in there. Let's see what we get, boys. Good luck. Dead man chest. Come on. Give me something good. A warrioring eye. Ow. We lost money on that, but we can use it. That's an upgrade to the account, I suppose. Alright, next Slayer task. Let's see what we get. Good luck. 113 ice giants, alrighty. And there's currently a drop party at 61k drop party at colon party. Bro, this would be bank. If I can get one drop, just one, we'll be rich, basically. Alright, let's go ahead and bank some stuff, and let's see if we can get anything. Alright, so it's about a drop, and this is all the stuff that is being dropped. So if we can get an ATS or a blowpipe would be so good. Okay, let's go. Come on. Let's see if we get lucky. Let's see what happens. Come on, baby. Bro, these guys are like professionals. They know exactly where to stand. Oh my god. How are these guys so good at popping balloons? Bro, these guys are like pros. They've done this a million times. They know exactly where it's gonna fall. Oh my god. I just look like a monkey running around. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, that's that. Achieved level 25 Slayer, 81 PKP achieved. Dang, we're balling. Well, boys, it was a good run. I think we're dead now. Oh, he's attacking the other guy. Do I stay? I mean, I only risk like 100 PKP. Yeah, I think we're just gonna go bank it anyways. Oh no, we're getting attacked. It's over, boys. It was a good run. Okay, so we currently have 840 PKP, and it's kind of just sitting there doing absolutely nothing. So we're gonna go ahead and hit up the Mazchina. How the heck are you supposed to say that name, man? I've always wondered. Anyways, let's go ahead and purchase ourselves a fire cape, and after that leaves us with 590 PKP to spare. And I'm thinking we're gonna go ahead and buy ourselves a fury, just because that's gonna give us good stats overall. Yeah, let's do it. Amulet of Fury, boom. So we're officially broke, but we got some two very nice upgrades on the account, so that's actually gonna help a lot. Yo, we just got ourselves a Slayer key. Let's go. That's actually huge. Bro, this task is literally impossible to do. There's actually just so many PKers. Like, I'm just getting non-stop ragged and I can't do anything about it, but we're gonna open up the Slayer key. Good luck, Gus. Come on, give me the loot. Oh. Oh, I mean, okay, get this. How do I pick this crap out of my PMs, dude? Get it out of here. I guess I can't, but 225 PKP. Not too freaking bad compared to the last one, I guess. It's still terrible. Why? Did anything in our shop sell yet? Oh, nice. The vote point did. Cool. We're officially loaded now. So, wait. Oh, does it add it straight to my balance? Yeah, 1,262 balance. Let's go. Bro, I'm looking to see what we can invest our cash into now. They have the new staff in here already for 2.5k, 10k, 15k, 5k. What? Oh, that's so sick. I didn't know they had this already on here. That's actually so dope. Anyways, we're going to buy ourselves a Dragon Defender. I think that's the next best investment. And then I'm going to go for it. I'm going to buy ourselves a Darok set. Let's do it. We have enough. So we officially have 200 PKP, but we do have a Darok set. We're going to try and see if we can get any kills with this and maybe potentially make some bank. Alright guys, we have our first fight here. We got Mr. Tonish. Alright, let's go ahead and drop him real quick. We do have our Fury as our plus one, so can't afford to get some mighty deer. Let's see if we can kill him. Yo, go for the DDS. Oh! Alright, well that was interesting. Bro, my hits are roids right now. What the hell? Let's go for another DDS. Oh my god. I just killed him with the DDS. What the hell? Yo, we just got a key as well. And we got money from killing him. Nice. We just made bank, boys. What the heck, dude? He had a B-ring eye as well. This guy made bank, dude. Nice loot, dude. We'll take that. And that is all we need. Cool. Alright, so let's see how much this key is. 150 PKP. You know what? 150. That's not enough. Let's open this thing. Good luck. Come on. Oh, we got Derek's plate body. So we lost money. Oh, yep. Oh, well. This guy's asking if I want to fight. Let's go. Good luck. All right, we're currently risking the B-ring eye and the D-boots we PK'd off him as well. So hopefully we don't plank to him. That would be unfortunate. Let's go in for a DDS. Stack with the Vengeance. Nothing. That's unfortunate. Oh, my goodness. The AGS, bro. RIP. Can't do much about that. 75? Bro, that's the second time I've killed him with my freaking DDS. 75 DDS, bro. No way. Oh my god. Alright, we also got a bronze PvP key. That, unfortunately, is worth, like, literally nothing. So, we're just gonna throw it in there. Come on. Give me the money. Bro, what is this? It's like 5, isn't it? 25. Well, we made bank. Let's go. Alright guys, our vote mystery box currently just sold. It's a free 875 PKP added to the bank. So our current stack of cash is looking at 1.173. And we currently have a total value of 3.5K. So boys, we actually hit the 5K mark pretty much, which is actually pretty nice for the first episode. So leave a fat like if you guys enjoyed. This episode is mainly me just going for untradeables and getting our account PK ready, basically. So we're at the point where we can start doing PKing and maybe potentially start risk fighting soon. We just want to get that AGS first, so that'll be the next goal in the next episode, is getting that AGS and getting more PK clips. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy. Make sure to join that fat giveaway for the custom. It's worth $1,000. It's like 600K value in game or something crazy stupid. So yeah, make sure you guys join that giveaway. It's worth a lot of money. Also, join the Discord. We're always doing giveaways in there. There's currently a giveaway for a custom, I believe, as well. Make sure you join that. The link is in the top of the description. We have giveaways currently going in there constantly, all the time. So yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy. Let me know if you guys like to see more Roats of videos. Make sure you use that referral link or referral code. And yeah, see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.